Hi, my name is Melissa Maiello. I am an artist on Long Island. This is my studio at Sweet Pieces in Huntington Station. I got started in art at a very young age. I was always the kid that was at home coloring, doodling. As much as I'm an artist, I'm also an art teacher. And I did finish my Master of Fine Arts in 2014 from Long Island University. I work mostly in charcoal. I work on a very large scale. I do a lot of seascapes, so a lot of ocean-related imagery. My inspiration actually comes mostly from Long Island and from my own photographs, but most of those pictures turn into these large-scale monochromatic drawings. We have a supportive community here on Long Island. I have a lot of opportunities to showcase my artwork in a lot of the local libraries. I've been fortunate enough to have a couple of pieces at the Art League of Long Island, also at the Long Island Photo Gallery. It's a pretty supportive scene.